Hey guys, Brian jumped in and he did three rows going diagonal because the back of our yard, you know, does that, and it's looking pretty good. It's squirted down right now because there's sand in the cracks, but up against the fence, we'll figure it out. And it looks weird in the nighttime, and all that dirt now, you know, is mixed with the rocks because, and you know, everything looks kind of weird, but the bricks look good. Just like you guys said, he said it too. He said it's like cobblestone road or something. It doesn't have to be perfect. And I like that. You know, because I can't be perfect. So, I'm going to take these pavers that are right there, and I'm just going to go down. There's my old shoes. It's a little bit wet and everything, and a pile of dirt. I gotta cook some food, so thanks. I hope to come back and be a little bit in a better mood because, like, my stomach's bugging me. And, you know, I just feel weird. So, yeah, we're gonna fix it. So, thank you. Thank you for support and everything. Okay, I love you. Bye.